African gold for Reinhardt Hamman, who threw a continental record 45.72 in the second round, and this to round it off. Can he finish with a big flourish here? Well, maybe he can. Got the national record. World record is way beyond 50 metres. But he won't worry about that. I think he's achieved everything that he could have possibly wanted to. Season's best, lifetime best, national record. Continental record as well. 41.99 to round off, and the gold medal is his.